guys, we're wrapping up the video for Welcome to the Lord's House. The unit's ramping down, I'm ramping down. It's getting where you can't even hear it anymore. It's in the lower speed. We want to cover some things. We're meeting our goals. We met the comfort level. The light bill's gotten cheaper. There's no more sound problems. You don't hear bumping in the units coming off and on to interrupt the preacher. These are things that the church was looking for. They were looking for the savings. They didn't really realize what the humidity control was going to do for them. But it's been an eye-awakening experience for a lot of people in this church, just to be able to go in there and stay comfortable for the 2 or 3 hours that they're at the church. The light bill's pretty standard, it's a little bit lower, but we also have to keep in mind where Preacher Sam before was coming up here and cutting it up on Saturday mornings, Dean Casey's coming here and cutting it on Friday mornings. So these units are actually running probably 40% longer than the conventional units was, and the light bill's almost 10 to 15% cheaper. We're hoping that with these units running within a year or two, we'll pay for one system. So if I could pay for all six systems, just on the power savings in 7 to 8 years time, that's gonna be phenomenal. In fact, that's unheard of. It's something else we wanna talk about today. We got what we call AC guards. You know, we buy ours from our American Standard dealer. They give us a fairly good protection against people that wanna come and cut up the units or steal the units. They're bolted to the concrete. They're where they can't take the sides off. American Standard uses the spine fin technology. So all the coils out here are aluminum. So it's really not worth somebody to steal this units for the aluminum. I mean, you might get $2 worth of aluminum out of these units. So the point I'm trying to make is buy one time, cry one time. Buy the units, get them protected, have your AC guard on here, because you hear about it all the time, people coming by and stealing units or cutting the copper out of units. You see it everywhere. So this is a pretty good investment. I think it's a sound investment just for the sake of, if you want these units to last 17, 20 years, the last thing you want to do is have it stolen. Do your research, call your American Standard dealer. If you're in North Carolina, around Raleigh, Wake Forest, up here around Tungsten Mine, give us a call. I want to do a shout out to Preacher Sam, all the deacons, and I want to give a shout out to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, for saving me from my sins. Amen. Have a good one.